It's wow. Well, that's all I gotta say is wow. First impressions. Yeah, it doesn't feel like I'm pulling back 50 pounds at all. As I'm pulling it back, it feels like it's like 30 pounds. That's why my first shot, like way back, I was like way over. So I was like, there's no way that's 50 pounds. I thought there's something wrong with the boat. But once you get it back into anchor, it's like, yeah, then you feel the 50 pounds, but not during the draw. It's pretty amazing, actually. And besides the one that went right, I mean, it's all like pretty much started low and just started gravitating up. And the last few shots were the ones towards the middle. Yeah, this boat's great. Oh, love it.
Wet fletching. It's gonna fly all crazy. Just so you know, warning.
This boat is just perfect for me. This is the one.